first, and I'm gonna speak in my realm of network marketing, but this applies to every industry. So when I say network marketing, it's like when I could be realtor, insurance, whatever. For me in network marketing, when they very, very taught me, trained me, they would always tell me to push the company and the product. And I failed miserably doing that because if you know by now, and I think everybody's been in business for a while now, but if you know by now, it's, you know, network marketing is a people business. The reason why people buy your product or your opportunity is because they know, like, and trust you. But the struggle with this is that what people do is that they'll put, you know, their company logo, they'll put their product, and when people go online, whether it's Facebook or something like that, people don't go to social media to buy stuff. They go there to get information. They don't go there to be sold. Now, with that being said, can you make money and sell on social media? Absolutely. But if you are, leading with your company and you put your company first, if you put your company first and you're behind the company, you're trying to hide behind the company, your prospects and your customers, they sense that. They're like, well, you know, okay, yeah, that might be a, you know, a cool company, but, you know, who's this that's trying to sell this? And then when where you interact on social media, which is it's funny to me because the way people talk on social media, they don't talk that way in person. So going talking about being yourself, what I mean by that is that if I met somebody at a networking event, or met somebody at a lounge, or met somebody at, you know, a bar or a playground where, you know, my nephew's playing or anything like that, I'm not gonna be like, hey, you know, are you interested in a business opportunity? No, I'm gonna just have a regular conversation with them, ask them questions, I'm gonna prospect them and see if there is an opening for me to have a conversation about that later. But the thing with social media, because what people do is that they hide behind the internet, they hide behind the company, and they just, because they want to make money, they want to make sales, so they just continue to push that product and continue to push, like, hey, this is the best company out here, hey, you can save 50%, yada, 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 whatever, and that's turning people off. And it's not authentic. So if you want to be yourself, especially in branding, people got to know who you are. People want to know who you are. And, you know, I mean, it's so transparent now with social media. Like, you know, people know, you know, you're going to attract, you know, the type of person you are. So, you know, if you're an a-hole, you know, without money, you're going to be an a-hole with money. If you're a good person, you know, without money, you're going to be a good person with money. So I'll give you one more example and I'm going to go too. So another thing people do is that they'll put pictures of, you know, them standing by, you know, a Benz or airplane jet, talking about their entrepreneurial life, stuff like that. You're not going to be attracting the right people that way. You're going to be attracting people who are basically wanting that dream, but not going to work for that dream. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So, be cognizant of what you're putting out there, the content you're putting out there. You know, be yourself. You know, and be strategic with it. And what I mean by that is that if you have a personal page, you put your personal stuff out there. But if you have a business page, you know, do that 80-20 where you're putting 80% value. And I'm not saying not. You know, you can put, you know, pictures of your family or pictures of you networking or, you know, you and your business partner on your page and stuff like that. But, you know, have the other 20% where you're, you know, like, hey, you know, we're selling this today. Or, hey, check out this article and selling something inside the article. So that's...